confirm that the peacekeeper yesterday in Osijek was a Belgian peacekeeper who was shot?
I do not know about that as yet.
Do you have any report about Osijek at all?
No.
Osijek was under attack. No. What's the latest in Zepa?
We expect the Bosnian Serb attack on Zepa anytime.
So what will be United Nations reaction? What do you suggest to United Nations?
We have Ukrainian troops there, but they are less than 80 in number. And some of their observation points are blocked, and they cannot move out or in. So we are in a very difficult position.
Can you expect some closer support or something like this?
When the situation arises, we will consider it.
Thank you.